Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Well, he came down to earth and he laid in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so rough,
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're too tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeons old, underground, flying purple people eater.
He last shot, shot,
friendly little people eater. What a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground. Then he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
A beep, a ba, loop, a lop, a bam, bam, boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toad on the ground, flying purple people eater.
I like short, short,
friendly little people eater. What a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking him dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.